you're one of the organizers of this. What year is this?
This is the ninth year.
Okay.
I started with the first year myself. Then I started with the menu. And just blossomed with friends and more friends. Friends, neighbors, and whoever wants to know.
Now you have most of our peers come, they bring their family. Now it's the grandkids.
It's just expanding. And hopefully it keeps going on. Everybody's meeting kids. Look at the kids y'all are seeing on. Meeting new friends is how we met. I'm just gonna try to continue this trend with all of our friends that you see around. It's just a good thing, man. It's not a sad thing.
Yeah. No, I said the energy is good. The weather was great. Yeah, compared to the oppressive heat we had a couple of days ago, you know. So
it's getting bigger and better.
So okay.
Learn something from
you. All right. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Well, it's a video, so say something profound.
Where you get this? I'm
famous.
Where you get this? Your daughter?
I got it.
I had a meeting this morning and she didn't want to get up early to do that and then go to a cookout that I went to before this and then come here. So.
I don't blame her.
Say something, this is video. Say something.
Hey, the Johnson.
Yes, the Johnson clan.
I came back to be with my brothers.
All right.
It's the best big thing ever.
Oh, great. And something from you, sir.
Chop, how you doing?
Chop is here.
Chop came back on the field.
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Hey. All right. So what do you have new, man?
That's Mike. That was when I first came home. The shirt melted on me. They had me doing.
I can tell by the partners there.
Yeah, that was okay. From. I think that was a picture from Roosevelt.
Jim okay. Said. So what are you working on now?
But that's just the face. It was a gym class. I have a larger picture of them. Mike jumping through Snowcat Mountain, the desert, and the title of it is Mike. Mom said it's dinner time.
Come on in.
When you got
come
the,
out of.
Got the black chunks on.
Okay. All right. The original Chuck Taylors.
The Himalayas to the.
All right.
Yeah, that's it, bro.
All right, man. Good to see you, man.
Glad to redo it and kind of fake put it on there. And hopefully, the day I did it, it was like 104 degrees. And it like melted on me.
Oh, okay. Right. Okay.
All right.
Hey, you have a website and stuff people know can get look at your stuff?
Huh?
You have a website where people can look at your.
Yes. C-Funk Art. Well, no. J. Calvin Johnson.
Right.
On Facebook.
Okay.
And all then right. Go to C-Funk Art.
Okay. So they can buy some of the stuff or something?
They can find it. So, and I'm also at. Oh, man. Green Street. Anyway,
you know. All right, well, we got enough. That's good. Yeah. All right, thank you. So, you're back in the area?
I've always, yeah.
Yeah, because I saw you, I think, when you came back from Ohio or something. This was years ago.
Years ago. Yeah, I've been back in this area since 87.
Okay, all right. Yeah. All right.
But it's 8 stones.
Okay, all right. Okay, and so you're an attorney?
Yes.
And where are you located?
2112 Walnut.
Okay, and what do you specialize in?
Probate estate planning.
Okay, all right. Okay. Got a phone number or a website or something?
Stoner Law Office.
Okay.
215-557-0097.
Yep, and we were college classmates. It's good to see you.
Laying dead like an old head.
Donald's cooking chicken. I got it. And
hey, you handle it.
With Jimmy's excuse.
You handle it. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.